kidding. We'll be back on the road in no time.
Well, that could be a problem. You hear that autogun going off out there? We normally run supplies out of the White Forest base, but a few days ago the Combine cut off access.
What do you think, Gordon? Maybe while I'm getting the car fixed up, you can see about clearing up that roadblock.
All the fresh zombies coming out of City 17 have kept them pinned down. It's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way. If you think you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
Oh, he's always up for it. Right, Gordon?
We got a trap door up here where I can let you over to the other side. That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you.
Hey, I was drinking that!
Good luck taking out that auto gun.
Come on.
Gordon. Get in. Not only did they help me fix the car, they threw in a bonus.
Special this week only. It's like an onboard radar for you guys. Picks up little beacon jobbers like this one here. We've hidden a bunch of these things out there in the field to signal emergency stashes. So keep an eye out. When you see your dashboard light up, you're gonna want to stop and investigate.
I'll fill you in on the road, Gordon. Thanks again, you guys.
No need to thank me.
We're picking up something on the radar. It looks like... I guess you cleared up that little problem. Watch out here if you want to look inside for the cash. Launcher. That'll come in handy. We're getting a signal, but I don't see anything. Ah, you found it. We'd never have known this was here without the beacon. Radar. Wake me up when you get back. This could be Combine handiwork. Hard to be sure. There's so many ways to die out here.